We at Amro have been in the business long enough to understand that every single space is very unique. And in that, you may not really know what grand piano will work best for your home. So today, what we're going to be doing is getting a floor pattern with all of the sizes of typical grand pianos, everything but a concert grand, and see how it works in a small to moderate sized living space. So what you'll see is that we start from the largest size grand piano down to the smallest baby grand. So starting at 7 feet, what you'll see is that we cut away all of the excess material so we can get an accurate assessment of what it will look like and feel like in your home. We actually, just for safety's sake, moved some of the furniture probably no more than a foot or 2 feet. Just that small movement was able to fit, maybe not comfortably, but easily fit a 7 foot grand piano in this moderate to small size living room. As we go down from 7 feet, we then are at a 6'2", one of the more popular size full grand pianos there. We actually kind of see that it could fit very well in his home. However, we did want a smaller footprint that would allow for more movement around his couch and coffee table area that you see there. And just 2 cuts in, we find out that 5'10" is actually what probably works best in this home. It will have a beautiful tone and full, luscious sound while also being great for his layout and not inhibiting his own furniture layout as it is. If you cut down from that, you'll move to a 5'7" cabinet. 5'7" is actually the most popular American piano size. And so that is going to really work well, allowing it to go further into that corner, giving him more living space. There are some pianos that as you move into the baby grand size, you don't necessarily sacrifice those beautiful characteristics in the sound of your instrument. So the 5'1", obviously easily fitting into this home, however not being the one that he wound up selecting because he is interested in that large, luscious sound of a full grand piano. So if you have any extra questions, the best thing to do is make sure that you come in, work with one of our piano experts, schedule your appointment to get your own floor pattern, and then see what magic can happen in your living space. At Amro Music, since 1921.